Hi there, I'm John Bond from Riverwinds Consulting, and this is Publishing Defined. Today I'm going to discuss Figshare. Figshare is an online digital repository where researchers can preserve and share their research items. The item formats that can be shared are very varied and include figures, datasets, media, including videos, papers, including preprints, a thesis, posters, presentations, and file sets, including groups of files or collections and more. Figshare allows academics to upload, share, cite, and discover all types of research outputs with the idea that the material will be preserved long term. It is free to users to upload content and free to access, all in the spirit of open data and open science. Figshare is programmed for individuals, publishers, and institutions. Users create an account and upload their research output in a wide variety of formats. All material receives a DOI, or digital object identifier, and all are distributed under a Creative Commons license. One of the positive sides to using Figshare is that it allows researchers to publish negative data. Many times it is believed negative publications are withheld or don't see the light of day because of bias or the file drawer effect. By posting these items and this data in their component form instead of an article, knowledge can be shared quickly and effortlessly. Figshare was launched in January 2011. It is supported by the company Digital Science, operated by Macmillan Publishers. Figshare is working with some of the largest publishers, including Springer Nature, Taylor & Francis, Wiley, PLOS, and many others. Figshare's partnerships or complies with ORCID, NISO, COPE, or the Committee on Publication Ethics, and several other trade groups. As of this date, Figshare has reported the following benchmarks for their efforts: over 26 million page views, more than 7.5 million downloads, 2 million plus articles, 800,000 uploads, 500,000 collections, over 5,000 projects. Figshare's motto is you retain ownership, you license it, you get credit, and they just make sure it persists. Certainly a worthy goal in the open access and open knowledge era. Well, that's it. Hit the like button below if you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel or click on the playlist to see more videos about Figshare. And make comments below or email me with any questions. Thanks so much and take care.